I wonder if mutations change your food preferences. Not that I want to find out personally, mind you. Tried any new foods lately?